It is still a little dusty coming off the corner, but creating a cloud of dust. It's Ed Christopher. He grabs the lead. Second, forcing back eye up the hill just a bit. Now it is still a battle raging. Also coming back to the front of the field, Ted Christopher. Remember a week ago, he said it was dirt on the racetrack that cost him the victory.
Cars were last.
obviously, is Jeff Perrell. Bo Gooding is in the top five at car number 98. What a comeback for Bo. Back to the third spot. Fourth position is still Burrell, and Bo Gooding sets in five. Six is... still a sturdy lead. Keith Rocco looking for his fourth consecutive victory. And in the battle of the White Brigade, the white cars of Chris Jones and Todd Owen.
White flag is out and again.
Ladies and gentlemen, Keith Rocco will take down yet another victory. Teddy Christopher in for second.